located in front of the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston, this statue portrays a Native American on horseback. There is some controversy about its placement here. MFA is the 20th largest art museum in the world. There are over 8,000 paintings and more than 450 works of art.